I think we're all about the individual, so we want people to be themselves. We really want people to be authentic and sort of bring themselves to work as they are.
I would say the thing that really made me choose EDF over any of the others was, firstly, the atmosphere. How everybody was at the assessment centre I went to, how the staff interacted with each other and with myself, it just made it feel like the sort of environment I would want to work in.
EDF themselves have a huge range of networks which aim to increase diversity. So those networks cover lots of things, the disability network, the mental health network, there's an LGBTQ+ network. Additionally to that, I've recently set up a network specifically for women in data and tech roles.
I really like the networks because they're a great opportunity to meet other people from across different business areas that I wouldn't normally meet. And they're absolutely great for inclusivity, particularly as someone who is a minority, being able to meet other people like yourself, as well as people from entirely different walks of life in this way through these events is really great.